I'm Emma Meese and I'm the Director of Community Journalism at Cardiff University. I've just had a look through the resource and it's absolutely fantastic, particularly useful for journalists, television producers, drama writers, script writers. I think everybody should be doing this course, particularly the beginning where it describes the various states of minimally conscious and vegetative state and coma and what the difference is, because being able to depict those properly in dramas, television programmes and news stories is incredibly important in us changing how people see and understand and perceive these conditions.